Hi, it's T.Hudson and Angelic One. I'm here today to do a love reading for Capricorn. Hey, Capricorns. We have the goddess Ashun here with us today, spreading the love all over the world. I give thanks to the beautiful goddess, you know. All right, Capricorns. The message for today is you guys need to have more fun. You know, playfulness is very important for us. You know, it brings back childlike wonders and all those great things that we remember being a kid growing up, or the things you should have had as a kid growing up, even if you had a bad life. But I want y'all to know that you guys deserve love. Give your relationship a chance, because there's a strong attraction between you and your loved one, baby. Don't give up on your relationship. Only the strong survive. You got to remember that, okay? You guys are seriously attracted to each other, and it's beautiful. It's a beautiful thing when you find that love that you can't break. You know what I'm saying? But you guys got to release your ex, release bad habits that you guys have, because I noticed that is a little codependency in y'all relationship. It could be porn, drugs, overspending. You guys need to get that under control, because this is affecting your romantic life. So if you take my advice, your relationship can go great, because it's a strong attraction here. The universe says you deserve love, because y'all are beautiful beings, you know? Feel me? Just allow playfulness to come into it. Stop being so serious all the time. That's what I would like to tell y'all. And let's get rid of this codependency that y'all have, man. Because codependency always destroys relationships, you guys know. But, you know, with love, love is the only true thing. So I just want to let y'all know. Peace, love, and harmony to all. Hopefully this message would get y'all where y'all need to be.